soul to take, my soul to take, my soul to take, my soul to take. Hey, get on your job, little man. This ain't Saturday.
I think growing through life is more important than going through life. And I think that's what we continue to do. And that's the mistake that we're making. That's the mistake I've made. Do it with 110% effort. Stop going through the small bits in life and continue to walk through the bigger things in life. And that's the bigger meaning.
Oh, man. Look what came in the mail today. I know you guys have no idea what this is, but I've been waiting on this for, honestly, a few weeks. And I'm super excited to show you guys what's on the inside. Holy crap. Oh my god.
Holy crap, that's a lot of stuff.
It's like layers to it. Alright guys, we have a note. Is this a note? It's not a note. We are now pretty much, what's the word? Distributors?
Yeah.
So if you guys are in North Carolina, all my North Carolina peeps, if you guys want to try out 110%, we actually have it on us. So if you want to buy some, let us know, hit us up. We will sell it to you, and then yeah, so instead of like waiting or paying for shipping, you can get it right in person. So happy about that. Shout out to Kevin Papa, man, for hooking us up, man. I really appreciate it. I'm really happy that you know, trusted us and gave me this opportunity to, you know, spread your message out here in the Carolinas. I love it. We don't have any of the new flavors. Those are on the way, but we have pink lemonade, and then we have a ton of strawberry, I think so. Yeah. Strawberries on the bottom. I'm not gonna, you know, reach through there yet. But code Rise and Shine can save you guys some money at checkout.
Where we going?
Spider.
What we doing?
Benching.
How much we gonna bench? All right, no. It could be somewhere between like 200 to like 400 pounds. Divide by 2, multiply the 3, subtract by 8%, and then.
Hey yo! What the fuck?
Do you even know how to do math like that?
Look. I do, babe. I don't know. Right now, on Monday morning, so our whole schedule is a little bit different this time around, just due with how busy this month has been. I mean, I wouldn't change it either way. I'm just happy that we're able to do what we love to do, help out people, and just stay busy. I think staying busy is an amazing thing, but also learning how to take time for yourself and balance is huge as well. So, gonna bench on Monday, see how everything feels. Yesterday's workout was so. It was good. There was a lot of good things to learn and take from it, but we're just gonna move on, and we're gonna try to make this last workout, week 4, really count. So, yeah, I'm just ready. I think I have a triple at 8 on bench, and I think that's gonna be a lot of fun. I wanna see, I'm gonna test the waters. I've been really trying to like dial back and just, like I've been telling you guys, every other week, like, staying true to the RPE while also pushing it. Ain't that right? And I think the babe, you have doubles?
Yeah. I have a double at 6 today.
Ooh, so it's gonna be spicy. It's gonna be spicy. Anyway, I'll catch y'all at the gym in 3, 2, 1.
Back. You got Eric Michael Roberg in the building. On the corner. You got Big Dog about to squat 5 feet.
Five days.
Till these guys go off. Everybody.
Bro, go. That shit was easy.
Killing it. Yep.
That was perfect. That was perfect.
What you guys just saw, I did my top triple at 320. It felt pretty good. I definitely am happy with how bench is progressing. I ain't gonna lie though, my foot slipped and I got scared. Cause like on that second rep, I was like, let's get it. And then when my foot slipped, I was like, uh-oh. But doing my back downs at 264, I definitely feel like next week we should be around 331, hopefully 342 for a double. And then from there, we're just gonna keep on riding this wave on bench. But I got two more sets and that's it.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Out at Spider, just a quick bench day. The energy in there was really cool. I had a really good time talking with my Spider peeps and just watching them hit some big lifts. So that's what it's all about. Right now, we are actually heading to go pick up something for the apartment, and then I gotta go home, cook, get ready for work. You guys already know the deal. And then tomorrow we're going to try to hit some accessories and then slowly taper off some fatigue, that way we are ready for week four's big day. Back in action. What is good, my peoples? On this rainy Tuesday morning in North Carolina, your boy just got some gas, like some gas, and I don't know what it is, but like adulting, it's not bad, you know. It's definitely some pros and cons to it, but getting gas, I'm always like because I'm like, why does my car need so much gas? Like, it's, you know, it's those extra expenses during the week and just really add up. But I'm just complaining, I'm just being wild. So filled up my car, about to go ahead to Crunch Fitness and go get a quick little workout in, because your boy is taking a few days off due to just like having to change my schedule around. I want to make sure that I am the most recovered as possible for this week for workout, for Saturday's workout, which is supposed to be happening on, of course, Saturday. But because we're going to be at Battle on the Border, I have to move that workout around. So I'm thinking about just doing it Thursday, which will be my high bar day, and then taking tomorrow off, working out today, doing some accessory work. That way, by the time I get to my main compound lift day, I'm gonna feel refreshed and hopefully the strongest on that day. So yeah, gonna have to crunch, go make it do what it do, and just, you know, do a little bit of blood flow work, stay healthy, and then rest up for the big day on Thursday. Eventful week, we have a lot of stuff going on. The comp tees will be going live on Saturday. We aren't launching them online, but I just meant live as in like we're gonna be at the venue, at the event. So if you guys see us there, say what's up and come snag some cool RSL apparel. But yeah, I will catch you guys hopefully at the gym. I'm gonna try to record a few things. If I can't, it's just because I had no one to help record your boy. But if I'm able to set up a few angles, I'm gonna get y'all a few clips of what I do on a very light secondary day. Also, as you guys just saw, your boy is light, 189 pounds still. I've been eating good too, like I don't even understand it. What, it's just crazy. So I'm not complaining. I really ain't mad about it, because that means that we really recomped well after this meet. My whole physique has changed tremendously, which I love. You know, I feel like I'm putting on a lot of quality muscle while also staying fairly lean along the way. But I feel like I do need to get a little bit heavier. Like, I want to be around the 195 range, but because we are like in meat prep officially, I don't want to get so heavy to have to cut down so much, because that does take a little bit of, it does take a hit on your performance, and I don't want that to happen. So 189, you really can't complain. I think it's actually a good weight to maintain, and I'm gonna probably try to get down to 185 whenever it gets down to crunch time. But yeah, it's just crazy how the physique and the body weight has stayed so low, especially, you know, since November.
It has been too long. I'm about to get a haircut in 3, 2, 1. Finished product. Feeling good, looking good, and ready for the weekend.
Yo! What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, you feel me? Today is Thursday. This is my rest day. I'm actually cooking breakfast right now. Woke up earlier, had to run a few errands, took B. Dyson, the one and only, to work. And now, like I said, I'm just kind of getting my day started with a, you know, with a good, healthy breakfast. And then I'm going to do some client work and then get ready for the gym. So it's been a pretty eventful week. We have a busy weekend. And yeah, we're going to Battle on the Border 2021. It's going to be in Greer, South Carolina. And I'm just ecstatic to see the RSL athletes do what they do best and put up a good total and go 9 for 9. You feel me? You know how we do. So, let me start cooking or finish cooking because this pot, this pan, wow, this pan is like burning. So let me fix that right now. So for me, I actually start my day off with like a breakfast because that's my favorite meal of the day. I start off with a little bit more fats. Due to, you know, when I'm at work at my 9-to-5, I try to eat something that has a little bit more fats, a little bit more filling, not as many carbs, higher protein, higher fat. That way it holds, it sustains that hunger from kicking in so quickly. Carbs sometimes, depending on what carbs you eat, are very fast digesting, which means you eat them and go right through you, and then you'll be hungry in like an hour or two. So I try to eat every 2 to 3 hours, depending on when I can. As far as like when I'm at work, when I'm at home, I try to, you know, stay on a good schedule and hit my macros for the day. But right now, body weight's still pretty good. As you guys saw, I'm only 189 pounds, which is crazy. So feeling good, feeling very lean and mean, you feel me? Cramping a little bit. Triceps on crazy. Triceps are sore. Legs, cooking in a little bit of fat-free cooking spray. Fat-free olive oil cooking spray. Spray that on there, and then I'll just, eat that with the bagel and call it a day. So my current macros at the moment are 180. I try to get 180 to 190 protein, about 270. 250, 270 carb on the weekday, and about 60 grams of fat. And then on the weekend, I get 180 protein, 300 grams of carbs, which is like for Friday or Saturday. Those are my like heavier days where I eat more. To help fuel for the workout, I'll have like 300 grams of carbs. So, that's pretty much what I do. And it's been working so far. You know, the proof is in the pudding. And yeah, couldn't ask for anything better. I think that's the best thing, is to have a plan. Be a man with a plan. That's why having a good coach and a good program can do you wonders, man. So I usually just like eat food and watch a YouTube video. So I'm gonna eat this. Right now I'm watching SSJ Bob. Shout out to you, bro. I know you just made the big switch to become, you know, team craftsmanship. That's dope. Excited to see what you do on the platform at Raw Nationals. But gonna eat this and then head off to some client programming. That shit was rough. Thank you.
Whoa, today was surreal. So we hit 573 on squat, back downs were 485, just kicked my ass. And then we actually managed to hit 606 for a double, which is a PR. We hit that last block, it was supposed to be for a triple, but we came back and executed properly, even with, you know, all the factors. We just did what we could today, had fun, and executed. So I loved it. Babe had a good workout as well. We are now just going to go head home, eat, call it a night. Happy with how we ended off this block. Big things are coming, and just wait what's gonna happen in a few weeks. I think you guys might like that. We are currently at Battle on the Border 2021 at CrossFit OSC. Yeah. It's been an amazing morning so far. We're actually selling a lot of shirts. Excited to show off these comp tees and give them to all the amazing lifters. I know it's gonna be a lot of amazing lifting going on, and just happy to be here. So yeah, we're gonna get to work. It's already been a busy morning, and I'll catch you guys when I can. We got two athletes competing today, actually. Natasha and then Hala, both amazing, strong, incredible women that have been working hard on this meet prep, and they're gonna go out there and show out.
How'd you guys slippers on?
Oh my god!
I gotta be in comfort the whole day. It's comfort the whole day.
Precious.
The entire day.
Hey yo, where is this? Morning, morning. Say what's up, man.
Not me.
Yeah. Yeah, hit it.
Yeah.
Everybody, if y'all seen this, shout out to Jamar.
Be nice.
Shout out to Jamar.
This joint is fire, bro.
Yeah.
Yes. Like it.
Hey,
like
we here. We at Greer, South Carolina. We're here in Greer, South Carolina. About to watch all these amazing lifters lift.
I mean, we really can't see them though, because if you look over there, it's a box. So like, and we're over here.
Damn. Like, they really did us dirty.
We gotta run over there.
Hit. Do like this and be like,
no, don't leave.
Switch, yeah?
Yeah.
I put the light on the switch.
Yeah.
Is it a light switch?
Oh! No, take me with you. Don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Hey, I see you. We got air just in the building, throw it up. Throw your A's
up,
yeah.
What's good, what's poppin'?
We see the motherfucking building.
You know that. You already know that. Aha.
Blazers.
It's been a long day so far. A good day, though. A very productive one. Currently in the second session at Battle on the Border. Things are going very smooth, been a lot of amazing lifting, and just been a lot of good conversations and experiences. So, I don't know. Everybody chilling. Focus eating. And I'm just hanging out. So, next time I see you guys, I'll probably be back home. And I'll give you guys a full update on how Battle on the Border went for all the RSL athletes.
Ooh, why is that light on? I'm gonna turn it off. Hold on, I'm gonna turn this light off. Now it's too dark. There we go. Y'all ever just have to burp and it's like stuck right there? I don't know what's going on. Oof. It's like that. We are back home. Very long but productive weekend. I mean, I feel like I've been saying the same things every other weekend, but shout out to the RSL athletes, Natasha and Hala. They took first place yesterday at Battle on the Border 2021. Shout out to B. Dyson, Beck the Tank for handling them. She's been coaching them. She's one of the coaches on the RSL team and has really helped them. And I am so happy with their performance and their outcome. And they're just incredible people. And it was so much fun. Like, I just seeing them go on the platform, kill it. And just, you know, even if they didn't get first place, we're so proud of them. But shout out to you guys. Can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. If you guys made it to this portion of the video, thank you so much. I hope you love it. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm going to actually finish editing this video. And then we got something really cool coming up for you guys very soon. I love you guys. Rise and shine to a new day. It's your boy Dominic Rodden. And I will catch you guys in the next one.